Break.
Hi there, MC here for Steel Falcons Gaming, and I'm back in 2018 with my World of Warships gameplay videos. Today, I'm reverting back to one of my favorite ships in the game. This is the Tier 7 German battleship, the Scharnhorst. It's a 12 versus 12 game, a random battle, each team with 3 destroyers, 5 cruisers, 4 battleships, and an aircraft carrier. The mission is simple: take the enemy base or kill all the enemy ships. Each team just testing the waters at the moment, so to speak. Not quite sure what to do. I'm trying to make my way towards the west, just so that I keep all the enemies that are shooting at me on just one side, and I would be able to maximize all my guns as well by facing them broadside. So the game plan is maximize my shooting, but at the same time minimize the number of enemy ships that are taking shots at me.
Enemy cruiser detected.
Haven't made up my mind yet as to which targets to prioritize, and I think it's the same for the rest of my team. So at this moment, whatever red ship comes into my scopes and my guns are ready, I'll take a shot. Hello there. Let's take on this cruiser. With the island on his left, he has only one place to go. Placing my shot right just about. That's a hit. 3 hits.
All stations requesting fire on the designated target.
Applying the brakes. Make this sharp turn. And hello there. Hits, and his health is just about half. Okay, status check. 2 of our destroyers, those who were way up front, our eastern flank bit the dust already. And so far, we just got that cruiser dead. This side is... Whoa. Ooh, 1 hit. 2 torpedo hits. Gotta repair that quickly. Where did that come from? No signs of planes. So that must have been a destroyer. So 2 salvos of 4. That should be... a Japanese destroyer, the Kagero, I think. So I better pay attention and be careful. I'm not alone here, even though the map that you see at the lower right corner of the screen says there's no one around. Okay, enemy contact up north, down south, I should say. Obvious target, My guns are primed and ready. Here goes. Nothing of need in there. Where is that destroyer? I'm taking a sharp right turn here. Just to make sure that I don't run into any enemy torpedoes, and also to keep the enemy destroyer guessing as to where I will be going. I lost more than a quarter of my health already, so better be careful. So between that destroyer and the enemy CV, I would be sinking quickly if I am not careful enough. Where is that enemy destroyer? I have been detected. Should be hiding behind this small island, I think. So he's expecting me to go straight ahead. So let's turn left, right, let's go left. Hello there, where are you? There you are. Secondary. Let's just shoot the body here. Give him something to think about. Oh. Let's make another left turn, just in case he launched torpedoes to go between these two islands. I was correct. Good thing I turned. Where are you? Okay, status check. 6 ships down on my side. 5 ships down on the red team side. We have a bit of catching up to do. This cruiser is almost dead. One good hit, and that should take care of him. It's a miss. Come on, guns. Come on, guns. Shooting again.
Reporting the position of a strategic target.
The next target, where to go. I'm still worrying about that destroyer that is right in front of me, so I'm shooting another salvo of torpedoes here, just in case that destroyer goes to that area. And still, just keep guessing. Targets left, so pretty much like I began this game, I'm just shooting at anything that comes into my scopes. Not that much action except for that hide and seek that I'm playing against that enemy destroyer. Launching my plane because I see some enemy planes right near me. That battleship is now trying to take our base, trying to secure our base. So I'm sending shots that way, just to reset the clock a bit. So an enemy battleship and a destroyer try to secure our base there. So I'm helping out to make sure they don't get to win. Right there, the destroyer is doing a gallant stand against him. So it's just him and me, although I'm 10 kilometers away. He's doing a pretty good job. So just the destroyer to take care of. Hello. Oh. Barely hit it. Oh no. Oh no.
Break. 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 Grind. Oh. Yeah.
Eat that entire aircraft fire. Okay. So the enemy threat at our base has been taken care of. I have to go into offense again. That was a very close call from the torpedo bomber. Still more planes, but those are just spiders. Yeah, they feel those are just spiders. So nothing to worry about there. This battleship is broadside against me. What a fate. Oh, hey. It's you again! I think this is the same destroyer that has been hounding me since early in the game. This. Whoa! Good turn. Again, I'm very lucky so far with the torpedoes, which is two hits so far from the enemy torpedoes. More bombs coming my way. Come on. Let's go left. Make sure this. Okay, go left. Oh, there's one hit right there. Fair. Okay. Hello there. Goodbye. That takes care of that destroyer. Okay, so it's just the enemy CV remaining. This should be a won game for us. Although I think that CV still has planes. Maybe, I hope he does not anymore. Turning right to face him. And hopefully I get the kill shot there in this game. Okay, there he is. Conveniently behind the island. I have no clear shot. He's launching dive bomber squadron. I should be able to take care of that and take the hit. Another dive bomber squadron. Oh, he has the eagle planes. Come on, anti-aircraft fire. Oh no, he has a good angle with his torpedo planes. I have no way to be able to escape this. Okay, priming my torpedo. Shooting. That's... Oh, I still live. Shooting at the CV. Okay, that's it for me. Still have soul. And I get it with my torpedoes. And that's the game. One game for Team Green again. And quite a good game. Hopefully that was entertaining for you. MC here for Steel Falcons Gaming, hoping to see you again on my next video. Peace.